All right, so we're on the midpoint rule. Again, my suggestion is to copy-paste this, but at minimum, also read it. Two returns, n equals 10, a equals 0. I'm taking the example they're providing for us, by the way. B equals 1, and then f of x is the sine of x, and then this midpoint rule, we're going to run that definition that we just copy-pasted in. And we get a number there. Thank you.